Today I'm outside in The Hague, and again, you can see clearly it's almost empty around here. There are some police van out over there, checking whether people keep the rule of 1.5 meters distance. Well, most people do it anyway, when the cops are around at least, because there are many places where they just don't do it at all. But that's not what I'm making this video for. Listen, people that are antisocial, people that don't want to deal with other human beings, what does scripture say about such people? It tells us that such people are only interested in their own lusts. A lust is a strong desire. Now, any type of desire you have needs to be in harmony with your environment. Because if it's not, you will get trouble. So human beings are bound to consider one another. But someone whose only and exclusive interest in what they want and how they want it, they'll be offended by other people. Even by the mere existence of other people, will they be angered at. Why? Because the existence of other people reveals unto them that they are not the Most High, that they don't have control, and that they need to be realistic. Now, such people may think, well, social distancing, I've been doing it all along. They will get some narcissistic supply from the situations going on now. Well, let me tell you, as I said it before, there will be traumatic consequences though to this COVID-19 hysteria. But people that have been antisocial for a long time, they are going to think that they were right all along. So they'll become more narcissistic than they were before. Just wait and see. So don't let antisocial, reprobate people tell you that it's best to avoid other people. Human beings should be together. That's how God designed us to be. This situation is designed to socially and mentally destroy us. That's what it's designed to do. Well, I'm going to cycle for a bit. It's fresh air here, so keep a grip in Christ and be at peace.